What's up, guys? Chicken Tendy Gaming here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are back playing something a little bit different, but yet something a little bit new. Today we will be playing WWE 2K20. Now, we have actually gone through how much I hate this game by the last video I did on this series or on this game. But today I saw Dank Ops, Chris Danker, whatever you want to call him, do this idea with Brendan Does Everything, also fellow YouTubers who do WWE content. And what they did is they took themselves, put them into the game, and see how many championships they could win over a period of time. Now, I am joined with the one and only Golden Gamer. There he is. And so today we have added us back into the show. Now, we have one show, two championships. Now, we have these two champions. We got this. Whoop-de-doo. Okay, so we got this. So we got the two champions. We got the Universal and WWE, just basic champions. We have Ryan as number one contender fighting for the Universal, and I fighting for the just normal WWE championship.
Yes.
That's literally it. So before we get into this, if you want to, and you want to see more of this, please consider liking, subscribing. Come on, do it. Why not?
Do it.
It's just free. It's free. It's not going to hurt you. It won't. It doesn't bite.
And you can always change your mind later.
Yeah, if you feel like it later. You can change your mind and you can unsubscribe. Why would you? You don't need to. Just honestly, if you sub and forget it. I'm still fine with that. I'll still appreciate your love. But yeah. So sub to me. That's... Yeah.
To me too.
So on to the first week. So for this week's show, we have. Where are we? Are we in this?
Are we in?
Okay. So Kofi's calling someone out. You're fighting I'm Drew there. McIntyre. Rollins is calling someone out, and it's Cena. Oh God.
Ooh.
All right.
Okay. That's a terrifying matchup.
Hit start show.
You hit start show.
Was that a bad thing?
Okay.
Do I have to watch this?
Possibly if we're simulating. No, we don't have to watch it.
Oh, we want to simulate everything.
Yeah.
Oh, God, we want to simulate sit here and watch this.
Unless we get ourselves into a title match, then we
watch. I should have turned off the music. Oh, my God, I should have watched this. I should have skipped it. Copyrighted music.
Uh-oh.
We're good.
Continue. Okay. Oh, boy. All right, we're back.
Oh, I can just simulate. Oh, that's what I want to do.
Yeah, now just click simulate.
That makes my life so much easier.
All right, who was Kofi calling out?
Samoa Joe, you son of a bitch.
Oh, calling out Samoa Joe. You son of a bitch.
You beat Drew.
Hey, let's go. Get that dog for the boys.
Rollins called out Corbin. And Cena lost.
I just won. Excuse me, sir. I just won. Give me a WWE Universal title shot right now.
Next show. How to...
Next show, just click next show. Click next show, you gimbal weed.
Where? Okay, tonight's show.
All right, are we on week two? What we got?
We got week two. So,
okay, AJ.
AJ beat. That's surprising.
That's actually okay.
You should have looked at it first. Rollins and Cena. You lost.
Oh, come on.
You now have a rivalry with Brock Lesnar. I'm not even on the show.
At least I'm getting booked.
I'm not even on the show. Oh, Vinny. Simulation.
Oh, my goodness. All right, what do we got for third week?
Come
on. Where this is the go-home show.
I didn't look at it again.
Money in the Bank.
Okay.
Isn't there Drew and Bray going at it again?
We're not even on.
We missed the go-home show?
We what really should, like... We should have taken half these guys. Okay, can we just cut most of the roster?
I mean, we can cut out some of the roster. We gotta keep it interesting, though. Come on.
Yeah, we'll keep some guys, but like... Okay, we cut back. Alright, welcome back.
Let's try this
after,
again.
our long intent. Okay, tonight's show. Well, next show.
It already happened. It's Money in the Bank time. This is the first pay-per-view.
This is interesting. Now, there are 14 people. There's, like, 14 people in, like, each division. Oh, he gets the cover.
I'm on the poster.
He's on the poster. We got Kevin Owens. No, nothing matter. We got... Oh, Jesus Christ. No, we don't need in there. There's literally... Oh, there's no Money in the Bank.
Yeah, that's what I said. You should have added the Money in the Bank.
Adam Cole versus Rollins. Adam Cole gets a shot
before me. I mean, fair. Oh!
Let's go!
Wait, move one more. I'm on this card too.
Oh, you're just...
Oh my gosh, I'm in this stupid ladder match. We'll okay. Add the Money in the Bank if I win. We'll add the Money in the Bank if I win.
We will add it right now, actually.
Okay, you know what? This man gets a WWE Championship match.
Damn right. You're getting this one. I don't even know what it says.
Alright, you can look at the random, the custom.
Target Universal Championship.
And then the other one is the WWE Championship.
Alright, we'll keep.
There we go. Now, I guess we just have to, like, reset the thing because it'll show up with the Money in the Bank briefcases. So, oh, there we go. Yeah, now it's changed. There we go. Oh, now I'm on the card up against it. Wait, where'd the ladder matches go? Wait, hold on a second. Okay, hold on a second. Get out of the thing. Just like get out of the whole thing because there goes a ladder matches. And then go back in because it'll add the ladder matches back. Where'd the ladder matches go? What just happened? Where'd the ladder matches go?
We'll add up the ladder match.
Okay. Then we can put it for a briefcase. Because I was technically in one of those said ladder matches. You were in a WWE Championship match. I was in a ladder match.
Is this everyone? Who do we? Oh my god, this is everyone.
Yeah, it does that stupidness.
Never mind. We'll just leave it.
All right, we'll just say for purposes, whoever wins my match between myself and Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, I'll give you the briefcase. All right.
Alrighty then. Can he win it?
Okay, we'll go through.
Let's go through.
Orton beat Styles. Lashley, Joe. Lashley. Wyatt, Cesaro. Rey, Miz. Okay. Big Show beat The Rock.
Big Show beat The Rock.
Cena beat Balor.
That's a banger.
That'd be a great versus match. Ziegler. Yeah. Drew
and Triple H.
What?
Roman lost to Braun.
Ryan gets the title.
Hey, let's go.
Gets the Money in the Bank.
I get the briefcase. Oh, let's go.
Let's go. There's one, boys.
That's one title for the 10 lead.
And then, yeah.
And then Seth. I'm coming for you. I'm going to get that title for you.
Okay, so now we got to give you.
So I'll get the, I'll get that briefcase. And then we'll just give the other briefcase to somebody, you know?
Give it to someone. Who's in the fight? Who's in my fight?
Who's in the fight? Who's in your fight? You know what? Give it to Austin.
Give it to Taker.
No, Taker, yeah. Give it to Taker. Alright. Yeah, he's in your division, I think.
He's dead last, but yeah.
He's at the very bottom of your division. But you know what? It's fine. Tendi's the WWE champion.
Champion. Right at the get-go. That's one champion.
That's one championship. All right, that was a great start.
I'm the best.
I got a briefcase. You got a title. That's what we like to see.
Yeah, that's right.
And you're opening up Raw against Bobby Lashley.
That's right, Lashley. You're not just fighting me for the title. Daniel
Bobby Nash.
Cesaro. Okay. Where are you?
All right, am I on this call?
You're just
calling somebody out.
Okay, seemingly.
Who am I calling? I'm calling up Raw.
And you won.
Hey, let's go see. I got the promo skills.
Oh, and Lashley beat me.
You lost to Bobby Lashley.
We don't talk about that. We just keep on moving.
I think now that means that Bobby Lashley gets himself a WWE Championship match against you.
No. So I said so.
Okay.
Me versus Mysterio.
Hey, you're opening up the show again. Rey Mysterio.
Okay, Adam Cole. Daniel Bryan, Edge.
Okay.
Balor, Cena. You
running back from Money Bank. Am I here?
You
I'm facing
H.
the team. Bleach.
You get the call.
You
get, I beat Ray.
You got the win over Ray.
You also get the call when you
I get to call when I cash in the briefcase. All right. I like that.
You beat.
I thought, let's go.
Big really, win over Triple H. He really laid down for you.
Yeah.
He really laid down for me. He's like, you know what? I see potential in this kid.
Not at all. He's just like, too old for this.
Oh, let's go.
You're main eventing.
Okay, we're really just looking for
this. Wait a minute. Announce cash in. Wait, I think somebody's cashing in on you. Is Taker cashing in?
Me and Mysterio.
There's you and Ray. Taker's cashing in. Oh, man.
Ooh. Okay, we'll go. You're not even on this show.
I'm nowhere to be found. You know what? That's fine. I got it.
Ooh, my heart's not racing, bro. Here's the thing. You gotta lose to get more. We are going for titles, not just continue. We're going for how many we can win. You gotta win to lose.
Yeah, we want to see how many.
I lost to Ray.
Ray, and then you retained your title against the Dead Man.
Wow, that was a waste.
Get out of here, Undertaker.
You're not even on the show. Let's go.
Your Money in the Bank.
When are we going to? We're going till a full year, right? Till next Money in the Bank.
Are we going full year or 2 years? You said
we'll do 2 years.
Yeah,
Adam Cole, baby.
Adam Cole, baby. Put it up.
Are you
even
on here? Is any of us? You're against Edge.
I'm facing Edge.
I'm facing Steve Austin.
Oh no. I said what, son?
I said what?
Little Stone Cold gonna drop you. You started the show, son. You fool.
Yeah, my life choices.
We'll come back.
Okay. This won't be music. Well, that's a bonus.
Yeah, at least it won't be music. Yeah. Yo, I'm loving the start of this. I got a briefcase. You got a title. You stopped Taker from cashing in. Let's see it. Actually, you can just simulate through here as well if you want to. Just randomize it all. Right, you can't. Yeah, unfortunately, you can't do it like that. You gotta go through all those things. You know, that's fine. Whatever. Continue. Just make sure you go through that.
I will, just for you.
Oh my gosh.
Just for you.
We can continue?
No, I'm gonna take my sweet time. Thank you. I was texting someone.
Alright, fine.
Okay. We should have looked at the match and make sure that I think everything's fine.
Everything's still the same.
You beat Edge.
I get the win over Edge. Let's go.
I beat Austin.
And you got the win. You're like, well, dang, son.
Hold, Jey Uso.
The Usos? And Cesaro and Adam Cole, but Cesaro left? The feud? Cesaro, Adam Cole?
Is that what that means? Is that what that means?
I think that's what that means.
Animosity. Yep. Oh. Where's me?
Yeah, he left.
Where's me?
You were nowhere.
Motivated by frustration. Oh, this is okay.
I called out Brock and then you win the WWE Championship.
Let's go. Next show.
We gotta get this train moving. I don't think there's actually a pay-per-view in June. So this is still the brand split.
It's gonna suck.
Yeah, all right. Oh, never mind. Extreme Rules.
Not in June, July, August, not September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May.
Okay, we're good.
Okay, we can only go till April.
Well, yeah, but then it resets. Remember, it resets afterwards.
I haven't. Right.
Oh, okay. Right.
Okay. Me versus Big Show. I'm getting my ass smooshed. You versus The Miz.
Hey, yo,
this is our Adam
Cole. Give me The Miz in a promo battle, though. I would whoop his behind.
I don't think you would. I beat the Big Show.
You beat The Big Show.
You beat The Miz. Oh, wow.
And I beat The Miz. You'll love to see it. That's what I'm talking about.
Jesus.
You'll love to see it.
This is interesting.
This is what I told you. I told you we are too good. These dubs.
Yeah, we should nerf ourselves. Welcome to July, everyone. At this point, we're not even July looking for matches.
Set. We're gonna look to see if we're even
you and Lesnar.
Wait a minute.
I beat the Usos
with Brock.
And I lost to The Miz.
And you lost to The Miz. See, I got the job done against The Miz, and you couldn't get the job done against The Miz.
Ryan, you want to play this game?
I do want to play this
game. Who's champion right now?
I mean, who's got the briefcase? Who's got the power of choosing where to cash in?
You're a bitch. You haven't even cashed in yet. Okay. me versus Orton and you versus Mack. This is a rivalry match.
I think Drew's going to feud with somebody else.
Apparently, it's a rivalry match.
Seth and Triple H.
Triple H double count out.
No, just nothing happened. There was just no finish.
I beat Orton, and you beat
McIntyre. And I beat Drew. Come on.
I have a feeling
we got extreme rules.
Let's see who's.
You got a title defense. You got a title defense.
Is that how that works? It's every.
Yep. Oh, wait a minute. What am I on the poster for? What am I doing on the
Mysterio.
Poster?
Mysterio.
What am I doing in the main?
This is the main event. Nobody wants to. Oh, it's Extreme Rules. That makes sense. Oh, me and Mysterio.
You and Extreme Ray Rules. Extreme Rules for the WWE title. Can you retain your title?
If I don't. Let's go.
You retain. You retain your title.
So Seth did Rollins.
Gets and the win. I just get the win over Brock Lesnar.
This is rolling on by.
We are absolutely crushing it.
We are doing the crush. Okay, you and Edge.
Hey, I'm back facing Edge. He said you want
me and
some
Austin.
More.
Okay, this is. Just,
oh no.
You beat Edge.
Another win for your boy. What can I say?
I beat Austin, and then Adam Cole lost. Okay. Adam.
I'm
Adam.
I'm wearing your stuff right now. Wearing Undisputed Era.
And you can't even win.
And you're losing.
You Cena.
Oh, that's a big match, John. Get out of here.
Me and Triple H. Oh, okay, this is. And then.
Triple H.
My God, this is Raw booking right here.
That is Raw booking. The WWE Champion's not even at the start of the show.
You beat Cena.
I just beat John Cena.
And I lost Triple H. Yeah, he gave me the golden shovel.
he lays down for
me. He was
me,
tired
he
of he was tired of
you.
Sucking up for you.
Oh wow!
You think I said sticking up? No, I meant sucking up.
Yeah, but I know what you meant. We're coming up to SummerSlam though. SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. It's a big
me Mysterio.
On. You're facing Ray.
Yep.
And I'm facing Adam Cole.
Adam Cole took that comment personally.
he took it personally. Oh no.
I beat Ray.
Did
you beat Cole? Yeah, he really took that personally. I'm wearing your stuff
shut him down.
Personally.
And I beat him down anyways.
Yeah. Sounds like you. Asshole.
Haha. What can I say?
Triple.
Oh, that's a banger.
They're really doing no title matches, though. And then you and Cena.
Okay, alright. I'll beat John Cena again.
They're really doing no title matches. Kofi pinned me. Wow.
That's the man you took the title from.
And then you beat Cena.
Come on.
Probably something like Samoa Joe hit me over the head with a chair, then ran out of the ring.
Kofi hit Trouble in Paradise on you. Joe was too slow to get back.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Kofi and Joe, run it back. How are you gonna be that
mean Roman?
You're facing the Tribal Chief.
Head nothing table, happened.
I'm nowhere to be found.
Yeah, so he's getting booked. The champion.
Happened to...
That's right, Roman.
Yeah, but see who else has been getting booked? Me.
That's right, Roman.
I've been getting wins. See who's undefeated? Me.
See who has a championship? Me.
Good for you. I will have a championship very soon.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I will. I will have a championship very soon.
Uh-huh.
In fact, because right now, I'm going to get a match with Mr. Seth Rollins.
Wow. And Lesnar. Owens. You're really going to have to, fight.
It doesn't matter because in the end, I'm going to get the championship. It don't matter. You retain your title. Congratulations.
Uh-huh.
Brock hit me with an F5. Seth threw him out of the ring and covered me.
Nope. Sorry. Can I get a replay on all that gloating beforehand?
No, don't you show the replay.
Oh, I'm showing the replay. Right now. Go.
No.
Ryan, he's just silly.
He's son of a gun.
And you're new.
Sure,
loser.
Sure, Seth. Sure, Seth. You got the win over me once.
Let's go.
So what?
Oh,
wait, what? Wait a minute.
Not even
a Universal
show.
Title match? A ladder match on Raw?
I would want to see this match. Like, in person.
In real life, yeah.
Actually,
and you're facing AJ. That's you and AJ?
I think so.
Are you feuding with AJ? Okay.
Yeah. Can't handle the smoke.
Go to the news real quick.
Are we just gonna quickly like look at all the veins going through my body? AJ Styles made his attention after blindsiding.
He's the heel. He's the heel in this. Okay.
I want to be the heel.
Well, you ain't the heel. AJ is the heel.
Oh, I want to be the heel.
Well, too bad for you.
I didn't make myself a baby face, so.
You did make yourself a baby face, and you made me a heel, so you know.
Oh, you're a heel. Yeah, because you're gold fish. Let's go. Two weeks in a row. As Ryan is on. He's facing Finn Balor.
Finn Balor.
And it's me. Okay, this really is Raw booking.
You and AJ again. All right.
You beat Balor.
Yeah, another win. Another win.
I beat AJ.
You beat AJ.
This is really what Raw booking is life in real, like in real life. I'm not gonna lie. Even now, there's a reason I don't watch it. It's I could watch the same thing last week. It'd be the same. Well, that's all I'm saying.
Here we go again.
Third week in a row.
Pay per view's coming up. Go home show. You're on the card.
Main eventing.
Good job. You're facing Braun.
You're facing.
You are done
for. No one. Okay, where? No, I want to know where you can. I beat
Okay, you got the win. You did the beat.
Where are you in the rankings?
Where am I in the rankings?
Still number one. And you've only gotten one chance. I swear, if we go the full 2 years...
I got one chance.
And you don't have a shot, I am going to piss myself laughing.
If you do... If that happens, I am going to cry. All
right, hate in the crate.
But you know what? It's fine. It's fine, because I'm going to get myself right now a WWE Universal Championship match. I'm number one contender.
Fourth week in a row, that's mine.
You're on the poster.
Again.
You're on the poster.
Again.
Good for you. Am I gonna have a championship match?
No.
No.
One-on-one with Lesnar.
Is there it's a feud going on, Sean and Seth.
And then it means
Owens. They want to keep that feud going.
You beat Lesnar. I don't know how you haven't got it.
I'm beating Brock every time.
Am I really gonna win with one title?
Oh, you might win with one title.
That is interesting. Fifth week in a row.
This man's just getting booked all
the rivalry time. With The Rock.
It's
bro.
Power.
Oh my.
Power.
And I beat The Rock. Let's. Easy work. Easy work. Light work. I just elbowed my death.
Get right. Oh my gosh.
6 weeks in a row!
Gosh. It's because you're in a feud.
Tell me, you are. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, so then it's you and Les. You beat
Brock. I get the win over Brock. Can you retain? You do. You retain against AJ.
Still coming clutch. We're still coming clutch. I think it's Raw than Super Showdown.
Yeah, it's Raw.
Remember Super Showdown? That one pay per view in like Australia.
Yeah, that one.
Seventh week in a row.
Never coming back. You were just getting those. Adam Cole.
Okay.
He wants another shot at me, and I still beat him.
We really should have just.
Hey, we really should have just left them as is.
I honestly just kind of like hit boop boop. I went down and just swiped the thing, and all of a sudden now I'm a 900.
All right, Super Showdown. The pay-per-view that everyone remembers.
Edge and Triple H, that would be a good match.
That is a banger of a match. Has that happened in real life?
Oh!
Wait a minute. No holds barred, Seth Rollins.
Alright, we're gonna gradually get into it. Hold on. He won it.
Let's go!
Took him 8 years, and I'm still champion.
I didn't even need the briefcase. I still got that as an insurance policy.
But do you actually keep the briefcase?
Yeah, I still have the briefcase. That was just a normal match. I wasn't even me cashing in. I just still have the briefcase.
No, you don't.
No, I still have the briefcase. I just can't cash it in.
Oh. So you and Rollins, you're finally getting booked. You and Rollins and me and Styles. What else is new?
Okay. What else is new? Okay.
Oh, what a win! Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, if it was a title match, you would have cried.
It's Seth Rollins, bro. It's Seth Rollins.
Cried if that was a title match. Just lost it the night after. Oh my god. You and Rollins. What? Me calling someone out.
Who are you calling out? Are you calling out AJ?
Style. Oh, you got it back.
I got the win. See?
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. I lost to AJ. Sad that it's that. That's sad. That's his only. Well, Vince tells me to be PG. It can't be PG. PG for the kids.
You were gonna swear up a storm with this man.
Oh, I was gonna send him to the. My God, I'm just a unit. You are opening with Cesaro.
I'm opening with Cesaro.
And I'm closing with the Big Show.
Oh,
you lost.
What? How did I lose to Cesaro?
Winner in the Big Show. This is like real life, bro.
It's not like real life. What do you mean it's like real life?
This is like real life when we were getting booked.
Oh. Okay.
You'd be on the Raw pre-show.
The Raw pre-show. There's no such thing.
You Triple H mean the Miz.
Look at that. Me Triple H.
You beat Triple H?
I got the win over Triple H.
You beat Triple H. Okay, you beat Triple H. I lost to The Miz. How do I lose to The Miz?
You are having struggles against The Miz.
It's Maurice, that's why.
Oh, you were distracted by Maurice.
Absolutely. Her. Okay, The Miz is finally using Lister.
What is and that I'm, triple threat?
And I'm off here. For the night.
Look at that, you're not here. What is that?
You beat
him. I beat Brock too. Look at that. See, I didn't take the cheap win over Dolph Ziggler.
You should have.
Brock.
Okay, let's keep going.
I mean, yeah, that would have been helpful for the champ, but oh well. I beat Brock anyways. Who cares?
What's next? Raw. I'm guessing it's Raw.
And then Survivor Series.
Ooh, that's good.
Okay, you're back on the poster though. You're back on the
Look
poster.
At my face. Of course I am. You and Ziggler.
Hey,
you took that. Hey, maybe you did chuck him out of the ring.
Maybe I did. I don't.
Me Mysterio.
You and Ray.
You beat Ziggler.
I beat him anyways. Did you beat Ray Mysterio?
Yes.
You did.
All right.
Mysterio, but I feel like
all right.
AJ's getting. I feel like you're having a shot against AJ right
100%.
Now.
100%. I'm not sure if a rivalry is still going on. I probably should check that.
I think it's still going on. What is Brock doing in the main event?
Champion.
What the heck? I'm facing out.
Me and Styles.
What is that main event?
I think that would actually be a banger match, though, in real life.
It would be a banger main event, but why is that above the WWE Championship and the Universal Championship?
No idea. All right. Let's see if Adam Cole finally beats Ryan.
Oh, come on!
He throws! Ryan throws!
You know what that means, though? It means I can take the lead here. I have one win. You have one win. You still have the championship. I can take the championship back and take the lead.
Yeah, but is it... Okay, what's the rule if I go... If I don't lose for 2 years?
If you don't lose the title for 2 years, I don't know. I honestly don't know.
It's Cedric Alexander.
I'm just Cedric.
That's, if you beat him, I'm actually gonna be pressed. You beat Lesnar.
Like, see, okay. I got Brock.
That's accurate.
I feel like you're just not doing anything. I feel like you're just not gonna lose the title. How is this possible?
Because I'm not good. I'm going the full 2 years. We might just do a year.
You're going. Nah, I feel like.
Oh, you're in the main event. No, you're closing the show. I am in the main event. Me and Kingston.
I'm doing a promo.
I beat Kofi.
You get the win. I'm promoing.
Oh, and you just promoed yourself.
I'm just promoing. I'm telling the
world. We're already half an hour in recording. We might just do a year. And come back and do a part two another day.
We might have to.
Are you promoing again? No. Triple H.
No, I'm facing the game.
I beat Braun Strowman. Remember him? Yeah, I mean, either you beat Triple H.
It says rivalry. Am I a feud with Triple H?
Oh my god, everyone has a feud with everyone. It's not like one single feud. I have a feud with AJ Styles and John Cena himself. We're not even fighting.
TLC.
Put me in a TLC match.
Oh, wait a minute. What was that? That's a
I'm in a ladder match with The Miz. Cesaro? This is where I throw.
What is that like?
You lost Cesaro?
What? And The Miz is WWE champion.
That's not realistic. Who?
You threw.
And Adam Cole. Wow.
You
watch, we get another title match right after.
Watch.
Tell me.
No. This is the first time neither one of us have been on the card in ages.
This is accurate to Vince's book.
Actually, wait a second. What is Cesaro doing? There's Cesaro at the end of the promo. Wait a minute.
You interrupted.
Never mind. I'm on the show.
Yeah.
Except the fact that Cesaro, but Sheamus decided to just do that to me.
Bro kick you.
And Sheamus bro kicked me in the face.
And then said, You. Okay. And I'm
back facing Cesaro. And you're not here.
You won.
I won.
Am I injured or something?
I beat Cesaro. I think you were shooketh at the fact you lost the WWE Championship to The Miz.
That like, you bro. Just have not shown bro, face. Where am I? Where am I?
You lost your title to The Miz, and you have just not been seen since.
Where am I? Why am I not here? This is abusive. Know, this is not right. I don't this know. Is against.
We're going into January. It's hold a on. New year. Are you going to show up? Are you in the championship? I'm number one. Where are you?
You're I'm number four. Fourth.
You're number four in the championship. Hey, don't you move yourself up. Hey, wait a minute. Play by the rules.
I'm not even on the card anymore.
I'm facing Brock.
I'm not even on the card anymore.
I beat him again.
I'm not even on the card anymore.
You're not even on the card anymore.
I'm not even on. I don't want to play with you anymore.
That is Vince McMahon to you.
Oh, I'm finally, I have returned.
There you are. Except, are you going to be able to win the you do, but you don't pin The Miz. You pin Kofi.
And you beat Cesaro. Okay. We're just...
And I beat Cesaro.
Vince be like, I don't want to play with you anymore. I'm putting that clip in.
put the clip in.
Okay.
We got this Raw, one more than the Rumble. Brock is doing something. I'm facing Cesaro again.
Watch me win the start show. We'll just... You beat okay. Next I'm show.
Cesaro again.
I'm good. I'm getting put in the Rumble. I'm putting myself in the Rumble if I'm not in it. If I have no match, I'm putting myself in the Rumble.
If neither one of us have a match, we'll both put ourselves in the Rumble. I'm facing Cesaro. I feel like I just got myself a rivalry with Cesaro that I'm just gonna win at Royal Rumble.
Yeah.
You're not here. Are you gonna get a WWE Championship match at the Royal Rumble?
No, it's gonna go to Lashley. Watch.
That would be the Roman Reigns. It is Lashley. Okay, Lashley and The Miz. Seth and Adam. I'm facing Cesaro at the Royal Rumble.
I have no idea if I'm in. Am I in any matches?
No, you're not even in any matches. But I don't even know if you're in the Rumble.
I can see you using it.
Yeah, you can just get you options and such. Where's the boy Teddy?
There we go.
Brandon mentioned. There you go. So now you're in the Rumble. I might be in the Rumble as well. We don't even know if I'm in the Rumble. I'm facing Cesaro, sure, but I might be in the Rumble too.
Okay, let's get to your match. And then, well, I like how you're after. Okay.
I'm after the Universal Championship.
You beat.
And I win.
Who win?
And I win. Well, we don't see it. You gotta go.
Well, it has been won by Seth Rollins.
Rollins wins the Rumble. Excuse? Rollins is going to WrestleMania. Stupid. Yo, well, let me
even
neither one of us are here. Brock Lesnar and James.
This is stupid.
If
we only have one, we're doing another year, another day.
Yeah.
This is stupid. Oh, you're facing Adam Cole.
I'm back. Adam Cole, baby.
It will be nice. And you won.
Well, here's the thing. We got the Elimination Chamber. This is your chance to get yourself into a chamber match for the championship.
I don't think they do chamber matches for the championship. I could probably change it, but I don't care enough. It will be nice.
Adam Cole's in the main event. I'm not sure what that's up. What is that Elimination Chamber? Why is Goldberg here?
Oh, I have I have a match.
You're facing AJ, and I'm in the chamber. And you lost. And you lost. And I lost.
Adam Cole for you.
So if Adam Cole retains the title, I was in the final two with him.
And he got for you. No, that's better than losing to AJ Styles.
Okay, man. Okay.
This is depressing. Oh my god.
You're gone. You're just not here anymore.
Oh my god, I'm like a jobber now.
You are. You lost to AJ Styles at Elimination Chamber.
Vince, where I have words with you.
What is your road to WrestleMania gonna be like?
Into the ground, the catering section.
You gotta get some nice catering. You gotta get some some sandwiches and such there.
Okay, there's two callouts.
There's two callouts. Is Braun calling you out? No, he's calling out AJ Styles. Is Adam calling you out? He's calling out me.
And you won. And you lost.
Okay. It's Adam Cole, though. Have you not seen his promos?
Oh my god, he's the best. Me, on the other hand, just sitting here depressed at home.
you just don't have a shot. They're going to put you on the card.
None of us is.
Is Austin The Rock a feud?
Yes, that's what it was like back in the 90s.
Run that back from... Wait a minute, what am I doing now?
I said Brock Lesnar.
Brock comes in, but I'm actually there.
You acted like Brock Lesnar. You pulled a Dolph Ziggler. Remember when he did that? He played creative. He played
the Shawn Michaels.
Played creative, yeah. build a wrestler.
And then this man showed up. Oh my gosh. Hey! Look who's back!
Oh my god.
You're on the poster.
Oh my god, do I actually have a shot?
You're facing The Rock. Okay. Rock is doing a problem with Jamie. Why is Jamie talking
to you? I have no idea.
Wait, you're facing The Rock. Can you beat The Rock?
Sorry. Oh, we got our momentum back.
Momentum back, and it's fast lane time.
No, who cares?
Who cares?
Honestly, fast lane,
but
no one cares.
This could be a moment. The Rock's in the main event. I'm facing Adam. Wait a second. No. He's the champion.
No title match. Okay.
He's the champion.
You would have won.
I would have won the title.
Is the Miz still champion? No.
The Miz is not. Bobby Lashley wins the title.
Oh my God, Adam Cole's just playing it smart. You can if you never defend it, you'll never lose it.
Oh my gosh. Seth Rollins gets a shot at Adam Cole at WrestleMania. Are we really ending this off on a draw because I can't get a title match?
Yes, Ryan, that is exactly what is going to happen. I swear, if this footage is like corrupted or something, I'm actually going to be upset.
That's going to be sad. We got WrestleMania coming up. And we're not here. Balor and Michaels.
So how's catering going for you?
how's catering going for you?
I mean, it's pretty nice. Not going to lie. The food is pretty good back here, bro. That's all I'm gonna say.
Alright, this is it. We gotta make our moments here.
I am against the Rock.
You're up against the Rock.
And that's
and
all.
I'm nowhere.
I beat the Rock. I think
okay. You got two wins over the Rock. If you're not in a WWE Championship match at WrestleMania, I'm gonna be shocked.
I think that puts me up higher.
I think that does. That should put you up higher to face off with Bobby Lashley at WrestleMania. This is it. Go home show to WrestleMania.
Okay, hold on. Let's check the standings. Let's check the division.
Check the standings. Let's see.
Okay,
I'm number two. Ooh. You're number one.
Ooh.
Except here's the thing. I might be number one. I might be number two in the power rankings, but Seth is getting himself a championship match because
not even you beat.
Hey, look at that.
And I'm not even in here. You know what? That's fine.
Okay.
I gotta sneeze.
It's WrestleMania.
I might have to sneeze. Don't you hate when you fake sneeze?
Yeah.
Give me the title.
Adam Cole is in the. What is that? I'm in the battle royale.
There's a chance.
Hey, whoa. Carter, nice try. Announce the cash in. I'm cashing in the briefcase. Nah. I'm cashing this in. We're doing it. I'm in two matches now.
Oh, I unplugged it.
Oh snap! You win. I beat Brian. Oh my god! Oh! What?
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of this challenge, coming down to the last of last matches. Is not Golden Gamer.
How? I beat Brian and then I lose to Adam Cole. I was too tired because I pulled double duty. I pulled two matches. I was too tired.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're a winner. By one single championship. Is the Chicken Tendy Gaming.
All right. Congratulations. You won this.
Oh, that's a long one to record. That's going to be a bitch to edit.
That is going to be terrible to edit. Oh, my gosh.
Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, subscribe, please. Join the family. Thank you, Ryan, for joining me. Yeah. What a way to end it. That was championship history. Something.
You won it twice. How long did you hold it for?
You gotta go down here.
Oh, wait, you go back up. There you are.
190 days.
You held it. 190 days. How long did I hold my championship for when I had it once?
42. So I would have won
47, on 42. Length,
too. If it did, I think if we came down, it would have came down to length.
It would have come down. Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you guys again for watching. If you haven't already subbed, I've already said this. I say this about 8 times before I end the video. Check out our other channel, Royals and Brief.
Hey, yo, yeah, you know. We dropped like a video I'll like that. On it.
I like that channel. In the description, that video was fun. Go watch that. I have mental stomach problems. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and when in doubt, 10 you out.